frankly, Senate Bill 1164 is a legal determination of when abortions would be banned in Arizona at 15 weeks. It's not based on pain. It's based on the Mississippi law and the U.S. Supreme Court's decision on upholding it. If it were up to me, I think we would honor the life of a child born at conception, and it wouldn't be based on pain or other issues that other determinations. That's a separate human being apart from the mother and deserves protection.